You might want to turn the volume up for this lot. A whole paddock of racing pony cars with big engines and even bigger names from the American Trans Am scene from the late 1960s. Actually, there's one that snuck in that never raced, but the 1977 Pontiac Firebird Trans Am did star in Smokey and the Bandit. And if it's good enough for Burt Reynolds, it's good enough for us. Burt's Firebird's two predecessors, the 69 and the 73, did compete. The latter with a 7.5-litre V8. Not that such a huge engine was any guarantee of success. If you want to race a winner, try the Boss Mustang and the AMC Javelin, all Trans Am champions in one form or another. Lastly, the car with the very bestest name here, the 1970 Mercury Cougar Eliminator. If you're here looking for delicately balanced, namby-pamby European sports cars, you are in the wrong place.